So welcome back. To really understand the Windows print system, we should take a closer look at the prepping and the rendering phase. These are two essential elements in the printing process. For prepping and rendering, we have to take into consideration two application types. The first and most common type of application is the Win32 apps using GDI. These apps use the Windows Graphic Device interface to describe what is on the screen and what will be seen on paper. You can print to EMF printer queues or also to Xps printer queues by using a conversion path. The graphic device interface creates an EMF spool file. This is an encapsulated enhanced meta file. The print queue can handle this spool file with the EMF driver by using the GDI rendering engine and the printer graphics DLL. The printer graphics DLL is available from the printer manufacturer and is in fact the printer driver that undertakes the EMF rendering in a suitable format for the printer, for example PostScript. If the GDI app must print to an Xps driver, then there is a conversion path. After it then passes to the printer queue with the Xps driver, rendering takes place with the Print Filter Pipeline Manager. Here, the codes for the manufacturer printer drivers are integrated. The second application type are the Xps Win32 apps, such as the Office Suite, or the WinFX runtime apps. These can print directly to printer queues with Xps drivers. If these apps want to print to an EMF printer queue, then the Xps must be first converted to an EMF. Here, it's important to mention that it's best if the format for printing on the application side is the same as the printer queue. Otherwise, printing large print jobs can be very slow because of converting. Take a look at our next video to find out about the various printing formats.